extra time. Mrs. Dunphy.
Yes.
I'm sure the class would love to hear from you.
I'm a stay-at-home mom.
I know, and that's a very important job.
It is. I can do this for a minute. Stay-at-home mom. What that means is I actually have a whole bunch of different jobs. I am a chauffeur, a chef, a house manager, a nurse.
Is it what you always wanted to do?
No. Not exactly. I went to college to study marketing, and I worked at one of those big hotel companies. But when my kids came along, I just wanted to be there, you know, wipe their noses and change their diapers and tuck them in at night.
Mom! For the record, I do all my own wiping.
So why haven't you gone back to work?
I've done a few things lately. I just redid a house, and I ran for city council last year.
You're on the city council?
No, I didn't win.
You lost.
That's what didn't win means. I thought I would be going back to work when the kids got older, but it's not as easy as you might think. You know, people aren't exactly lining up to hire a woman who's almost 40 and has been out of the job market for 15 years.
I thought you were 42.
That's almost 40, Luke.
My mom went back to work when I was 4.
Oh, so there was no one at home to teach you not to interrupt.
Okay, hey, let me tell you something. Stay-at-home moms are heroes.
Yeah.
They're the backbone of this country.
Thanks, Gil.
I mean, if I had to do that job, I'd probably drink myself to death, honestly. All right, let's give her a round of applause, everybody. Come on. Okay.